All right, guys, here we go. Interlagos. We're doing the Audi R8 LMS. See what happens. Shall we? Got a quali session here. See what happens. Here we go.
Lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Pit exit's clear. Okay, Jake, we've got two laps. Let's get this done.
Alright, just gotta warm up some tires. Get comfy. There we go. Exit on turn one. Come on. Thank you. Come on. Well, at least I'm up there. Okay. To get that garage cover looked at now. Sorry, Reese Lab Apps, if you're watching. That was not my intent. Turn this just a little bit. There we go.
Radio check.
All right, let's see here. Good luck out there, Colin. If you ever end up watching this.
That's the end of the session, E5.
All right, let's get comfortable. If I can finish top five, I'll be happy. I went pee before this. Oh well.
Forty-five minutes. U5. Follow car number 19 in the right column. Up to car number 19. Floor it, green, green, green. Left. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. On your right. Right side's clear. Sector 1 is 0.5. Car left, clear left. Right side's clear. On your right, clear right. Okay, Jake, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Keep it between the white lines. Car left. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Come on, mate, defend your position. Left side. Clear left. On your left. Clear left. Seventh position. Car left. Clear left. Faster car approaching. He's racing us for position. Don't expect a blue flag. On your left. Still there. Clear left. Front is now 0.0 seconds. Blue flag. Jake, faster class car approaching. Blue flag. V9. Maximize every lap. Let's salvage what we can. Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines. Our refueling window will open after 56 minutes. Closes after 36 minutes. Blue flag. Car right. Right side's clear. Blue flag. There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you. Blue flag. flag. Watch out. Jake, you're reeling the sky in. The gap's now 0.0. The 8. Tenths off the pace in sector 3. Still there. Car right. Clear right. Car right. Right side's clear. On your right. Clear right. LMP2 runners. Blue flag. Car left. Still there. Blue flag. Clear left. Faster car approaching. Hold your line. Clear right. Blue flag. Sector 1 is left side, clear left. Right side, clear right, your flag. Left side, clear left. You need to give back the time gained. Master car's approaching. Car left. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Jake, there's a faster car approaching. Blue flag. Hogan is now leading. The gap in front is now 1.7. Car left. Clear left. Flag. E7. There's a group of faster cars behind. Clear right. Blue flag. Half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Left side, clear left. Car right, clear right. Blue flag, just cut the track. Mitchell is leading the race. Yellow flag, caution. Flag. On your right. Right side's clear. There's a faster class car approaching. Blue flag.
Cut warning.
keep it tidy, please, Jake. Blue flag. Car right. Clear right. We've been warned about track limits. It's pitting. There's a car exiting the pits, heads up. P7. Okay, Jake, it's a faster class car approaching. You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.6. Blue flag. Come on, get your head back into it. Keep it smooth. Focus on these lines. There's a faster class car behind. Blue flag. Left side, clear left. We're halfway through. We estimate 13. Minutes of fuel remaining. Keep it within the track limits. The gap behind is now 17 seconds. Behind's pitting now. sector 1 is 1.1. Off the pace. Car ahead's pitting now. Okay, Jake, there's a faster car bearing down on you. He's the class leader. Blue flag. Track temperature's rising. It's now 75 Fahrenheit. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. Blue flag. Six. Is now in the lead. The gap ahead is now 13 seconds. Jake, lap times are pretty consistent. The car behind is pitting. As faster cars behind, this group includes their class leader. Flag. right side. Clear right. Car right. Right side's clear. Blue flag. Sector 2 is 2.5. Off the pace. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. Left, that's 15 minutes. The leader, Mitchell, is pitting. There's a group of faster cars behind. The car behind's pitting. Blue flag. Car right. Clear right. Jake, we're running on fumes, mate. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap. Sector 3 is 0.9. Off the pace. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 0.9. Sixth place. Car behind. The car behind is pitting now. Blue flag. Right. Still there. Clear right. What's your speed? Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. 50 meters. Approaching, don't cross the white line. There's a group of faster cars bearing down on you. Blue flag.
God, come on.
Mitchell is now in the lead. All right. He's still there. Right side's clear. To go. That's 10 minutes left. All right, Jake, there'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. As faster cars approaching, this group includes the class leader. Blue flag. Clear right. There's a faster class car approaching. Sector 2 is 2.7 seconds for pace. Car left. Clear left.
Come on.
Edge to track limits. Please, Jake. Faster car approaching. They're racing us for position. Don't expect any blue flags. Okay, Jake, we've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. There's a group of faster cars behind. Is now leading. Your speed. You've got plenty of fuel. 50 meters. Pit exits clear.
Gotta be kidding me. Every single time. Wow, this is not going good.
car approaching. This guy's the class leader. Sixth place. There we go, it's over. Bring it back round.
Well, that was horrible. Got here. Ooh, well. That was rough. Come on, see how poorly I did. That's what I thought.